September is upon us and families from across the country are preparing for back to school. We came down to Future Shop to talk to product expert Chris about some of the hottest gadgets for the back to school 2012 season. What's the first product that we're going to see today?
The first product we're going to talk about today is the Series 9 Ultrabook from Samsung. For this back to school season, the Ultrabook's designed to almost replace the traditional laptops because it's smaller and lighter, the battery lasts longer, they've got better screens and cooler touchpads. Mainly they're fast, they're portable, and they're super effective note-taking tools, but they're also great for social networking at home and doing all of the cool stuff that students of today like to do at home. They have to meet specifications like speed, wake time, which is how quickly it turns on, battery life, screen size, portability, weight, all of those things. So yeah, definitely there are some huge advantages to having an Ultrabook over a laptop.
So because of the portability, you're going to be carrying it around a lot. How do we keep something like this safe?
Well, one of the other trends that we're seeing this year in the back to school season is fashion. People want to not only have sleek technology, but they also want to wear it in style. So this year, we started carrying this new line of products from Puma to help make sure that not only are the gadgets cool, but we look cool while we're carrying them around. Protecting your gadget is really important, especially because that's our lifeline, both at home and at school nowadays with modern technology. So we've got really cool tools here, like the Kensington backpack, that not only have all sorts of slots for all the paperwork and textbooks that we need, but also a great slot to store your laptop or Ultrabook in.
Our next popular product falls under the tablet category, so what's our next thing that we're looking at here today?
Well, Jasmine, now we're going to look at the Samsung Galaxy Tab 2. It's a tablet from Samsung, really popular new tablet for, again, this back-to-school season. It's really fast, really portable. The battery life is awesome on it, and it's designed to be a mobile companion to your laptop or Ultrabook. So you can do things like read books, read textbooks. That's another thing lots of students are choosing to do this year. Instead of purchasing hardcover textbooks from the bookstore, they'll download the book from the internet, and generally it's a little bit less expensive. So they'll put it on the tablet and they'll have access to the whole textbook all the time right on the tablet, and all of the textbooks instead of carrying them all to class. So they're great for reading, they're great for playing games, social networking, checking Facebook, Twitter, all of that fun stuff, as well as productivity at school.
Kids aren't just worried about doing work at back to school, but also the social aspect as well. So what are some phones that we can think of for back to school this season?
Well, one of the really hot phones this year is the Samsung Galaxy S3. It's a new addition to their Galaxy line of phones, designed to be really fast, again, really portable, have an awesome screen, and keep everybody connected all the time on the go, because we all know that when we don't have a cell phone, it's not a good day. Well, this phone connects on the super fast LTE network, so we can take full advantage of what's available to us for speed. Also, we can use it to connect our devices together, like our laptops and phones, when we're on the go, so we're always connected to the internet and always have that social networking available to us wherever we are. We have cases, armbands for them in fancy colors, and also we have the Zag Shield, and that's something that we can not only use on our phones but also the tablets that we looked at earlier as well, just to protect the screen from scratches, because nowadays the screen, when it's a touchscreen, is pretty much our only interface to the entire device, so we want to keep it safe.
Hopefully our expert tips have you prepared for your back to school buys this fall season. Reporting for Shaw TV, I'm Jasmine Pozo.